All right, Coach. The first four drives that the first team offense had, Scott threw three touchdowns and almost 300 yards. Kind of talk about his performance a little bit tonight, if you would, and the offense in general.
I was real happy with how focused the offense was in the early going. For the first time, we got some guys back into the lineup, Brandon Newsom, Sean Jeffcoat, who have been out with some minor injuries during camp, and it was really good to see that first unit come out and play with some cohesiveness.
How would you rate the performance by the offense? Was it kind of maybe their best performance so far this preseason?
Yeah, I think it probably was. Now, of course, they were going up against the second defense, so you would expect for them to be successful. But nonetheless, I thought we looked really in a good way, very smooth, very cohesive. The tempo was good, the timing was good, and of course we executed.
And your first team defense, I mean, there weren't any interceptions tonight, but they were getting a lot of pressure back there, a couple sacks. Talk about their performance.
Yeah, I thought our first team defense played hard tonight, ran to the ball well, and got good pressure on Thomas Wilson. Thomas was able to make a few plays. We've talked about him before. He's really progressed. Really feel confident in him as our backup quarterback. But our first team defense has had a solid preseason overall.
We've talked the other day about a couple position battles coming down to here the last few days. How would tonight's performance in helping you assess those positions?
Yeah, really excited to get in early tomorrow and watch the video. There's still some decisions to be made in the two deep as well as on special teams. And again, with some guys getting back from some minor injuries during camp, they were able to work themselves into the lineup both on their side of the ball and on special teams this evening.
Aaron Millett, he had a big night tonight, a couple real long catches there. Were you pleased with Aaron's performance tonight?
Aaron has had a very good preseason. He's been very focused. I like how his confidence is growing. It was good to see him make some plays early in the scrimmage. He had one drop late, but that doesn't take away from what has been a very solid preseason for him.
Winding down camp, kind of your assessment of your team right now?
Well, I think we're learning more and more about them. I think this team's got some different strengths and weaknesses than last year's team, but they're a great bunch of kids to work with. I'm really pleased with how hard they're working. The guys that have been banged up during camp have done a great job of getting in the training room and getting rehab to get themselves back out here as quick as they can. And hopefully we can watch the film in the morning, answer a few more questions about our depth, and now start transitioning into preparations for Duke.
And finally, it was fan appreciation night tonight. You had a decent turnout of fans out here. What is it for the guys to be able to perform in front of the fans and in the stadium? What does that mean to them to be able to do that in preseason?
Well, one of the goals coming out here in the stadium tonight was to see how certain younger guys perform under pressure. Put the lights on, put the jerseys on, have a nice turnout from the fans. And again, it helps you answer some questions that hopefully will shed some light on who's going to make plays for us this fall.